I advise you, Shayne Smith, to take this advice.
Oh.
It will be useful if you learn and do you good if you have it. Be neither a shoemaker nor a shaft maker for anyone but yourself. If the shoe is badly fitting or if the shaft be crooked, then curses are called down on you. Boom!
Oh,
there was
my
the shoe reference.
God.
I mean, he's got it nailed on.
Scary.
Whoa! Odin sees in the fourth dimension.